Yeah, I reckon it is, because I've got a bad memory, and so I can remember the truth because it happened, but I can't remember the lie. I get caught up in the web. I think I told my dad that I was going to go to the pub with him, and I just ended up staying home having the nap.
I'm straight. That's a pretty big one. Right? And I don't think I was very convincing.
I actually am pretty good at spotting a liar because, you know, I won Survivor, so it's kind of a hobby of mine now. My sister and I used to pretend to be each other and then tell our parents that we were home from going out nightclubbing, but it was actually just me coming from my bedroom and pretending to be my sister. So I'd go, "Mom, I'm home, it's Nicole." And then she'd go, "Oh, okay." But really, she was still out at the clubs. The most recent lie I told someone was probably something to my kids. I think I said if you whinge, it makes Santa cry, so it's not very nice.
It's the eye movement. If they sort of do a bit of this, it's a lie. The biggest lie I ever told my parents is I once graffitied the garage with my name and then said it wasn't me. Yes, only because I'm a terrible liar.